And Kayla Wagner. Ryan is the owner of BA Burrito and other businesses in La Crosse. Now, up until now, Ryan's most memorable dancing experience came in his sixth grade dance competition, which he won, by the way. He told me not to tell you about that, so I couldn't not tell you about that. Says the priority for him today was to have something extremely entertaining and maybe amusing as well, especially for his friends who Ryan says showed up tonight just to have something to laugh at. Ryan also says he started rehearsals with 0% swagger and got it up to 99%. He's hoping to get that last percentage point on stage tonight. Kayla has been dancing for 18 years at Misty's and has won every Dougie off that she's ever been in, whatever that is, Dougie off. Ryan and Kayla dancing their own dance combination that they're calling Mex It Up. Let's hear it for Ryan and Kayla.
Red Cross fundraiser, I need to teach you how to make the perfect burrito. Every good burrito starts with rice, then beans, chicken, cheese, lettuce, sour cream, and don't forget the best ingredient of all, the salsa.
Wait, I need to go through this a little slower.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. It took a midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit.
Now that you know what goes into the perfect burrito, I must teach you the final step, how to roll a burrito.
I think I know how to roll a stupid burrito. So now I'm gonna teach you something, Ryan.
Teach me how to dip, teach me how to dip, teach me how to dip.
Everybody love me.
Now that we know how to make the perfect burrito, let's go and party with the Red Cross.
Great job, you guys. Good job. All right, go ahead and sit over here.